issues coming up right now because people did not check the chat GPT. Say, hey, write me a book on and on how to invest in Airbnbs. And what chat GPT is doing on most of these systems is it is it's plagiarizing other people's written material without proper citation. Guess what happened?
Right.
You know what the penalties are for copyright infringement? There are federal and state automatic penalties. They can be hundreds of thousands of dollars. Be very, very careful. Thank you for bringing this up, Rob.
Yeah.
See, you never know what you're going to learn.
Yeah. And also using it as a guide, meaning give me all the major topics that would be about this subject. It would be a guide. And then, you know, you put your own voice into it.
You have to be very careful, though, because the ChatGPT will take content without the citation. And
right.
you've got to have, when I say citation, who is the author? What is the copyright? Who wrote it? If you're going to write, you guys hear me all the time talk about Robert Cialdini, right? The Psychology of Persuasion. I always give him a citation. I always, in written, in audio and video, I always say this idea came from this person and stuff. You can't be accused of copyright infringement if you give proper citation to the author. There are lawsuits occurring right now because of ChatGPT. Google it and check what I'm telling you guys. Okay, so be careful about creating content that you have not verified, you know, you have not verified where it was derived from. Sorry, I didn't mean to go on a soapbox here, but.
No, great point.
You don't want to get sued because, you know, if somebody says, they write a book and then they put in it, I give good phone. Well, that's a trademark from us. Okay. That's something copyrighted in our book. If they don't say, I got this from Claude's book, I give good phone, and I find out about it, guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to call Mr. Lawyer.
Right.
Okay. The fines for copyright and trademark infringement are huge in this country, if you can prove it. So, and a lot of people are building businesses out of that. Thank you for bringing that up, Rob. That was worth